Today we'll be talking about research to practice, how science is helping people with mental and substance use disorders.
The advantage of evidence-based practices, or the promise of evidence-based practices, is that we'll be able to produce acceptable outcomes at reasonable cost. And what we have to do is promote those strategies to service delivery systems, whether it's the integrated system or whether it's the specialty delivery system, or whether it's the primary care system.
It's not only a matter of helping physicians and other healthcare professionals see that they are going to get better outcomes, but it's also a matter of really helping people understand on a very deep level that addiction is not about a failure of the will. It's a brain disease, and it must be treated as a medical condition on parity with other kinds of chronic conditions.
This is our chance to show real value to the rest of medicine. If we can show improved outcomes in general health by showing that when you do it with the kind of innovative programs we're talking about, you get better cost savings, you get better access, you get better adherence to treatment, now you got something.